Adrian Broner and Tyson Fury both in their own separate ways have kind of had some big problems outside the ring, you know, mentally, emotionally. Do you think that those guys would be able to make a comeback and, you know,
well,
when they
Tyson,
get
for Tyson Fury, I believe that he's talented in an awkward way. I think that he, if he gets himself straightened out, I think he has a good chance of coming back and beating some of the guys because of his size. For Adrian, Adrian's got a couple losses already. I don't think Adrian will do as well coming back just because I don't think he's ready to do what he did in the past to become champion, to sacrifice what he did in the past to become champion, or I think Fury would.
So Bernard Hopkins, they just announced his final fight. You know, how would you compare his career? And can you kind of reflect on his career and kind of compare it to, you know, some of the other all-time greats from the past?
I think that Bernard has gotten more out of a career than most people just because he's controversial. He wins the right fights. He does the right things and says the right things. But I hope that this is the last one for him. He's getting a little up in age, and it's given the older guys the thought that maybe they can do it too. Bernard's one of a kind, and I don't think that there's going to be too many that are going to be able to fight into the picture.